Researchers at the Hawaiian Volcano Observatory are keeping an eye on Kilauea, which continues to show signs of unrest. They say conditions indicate magma has moved into the Middle East Rift Zone. Now, just note, Kilauea is not erupting.